What TV show lets you run wild through a supermarket?
Supermarket Sweep!
What TV show lets you grab everything you can get your hands on?
Supermarket Sweep!
And what TV show hides $5,000 and then helps you find it?
Supermarket Sweep!
Now we've just hidden another $5,000, so come and get it! Who's got the ragu spaghetti sauce? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Sunlight dishwashing detergent? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Swiss Miss Cocoa mix? Okay, and you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Hello. And hello to you. Welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, our contestants are ready to play over there, so we're going to start them off with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds of sweep time. There it is. Now let's give somebody a chance to pick up another 10 seconds and a cash bonus. Hands on your buzzers. Here we go. Changing nail color isn't very complex when you use the products. Melanie?
Q-Tex.
That's the one. Q-Tex. Good for you, Melanie. Okay, Diane, Melanie got 10 seconds for your team. Let's see if you can get 50 bucks for your team.
Yes.
Go out there and get the Q-Tex with our little tag on it and do it fast. And go! Come on, Diane. Yes. Oh, look at you. Good for you. You did it well under 20 seconds. That means we're going to add $100 onto your sweep time. Congratulations. Oh, boy. We're having fun. Let's see who else we have playing. Hi, Stephanie.
Hi.
How do you know Jeff?
Jeff is my fiancé.
Oh, good for you, Jeff. And what do you do, Jeff?
I'm a student at the University of Florida. I'm a midshipman in the Naval ROTC, and I'm originally from Springfield, Ohio.
What are you studying there at Florida?
Medicine.
Medicine. How about you, Stephanie?
I'm a senior at the University of Florida, and I'm a theater arts major.
So you all came out? You're out here visiting, or?
We're visiting my mom
visiting
here
mom.
In Los Angeles.
Here in Los Angeles. Oh, well, good to have you. Welcome.
Thank you.
Jim, how do you know Patty?
We've been married for 11 years now.
No.
We sure have.
My goodness. Patty, what do you do?
I'm a homemaker, mother of two.
And Jim, how about you?
I'm in the Air Force. I work here in Los Angeles as a recruiter.
All right. And now, Diane, how do you know Melanie?
This is my sister.
Your energy level is very similar. So. Melanie, what do you do?
I am a wife and mother and a part-time hairdresser.
All right. Diane, how about you?
I'm also a wife and mother and a health technician in an elementary school.
School nurse.
You're a school nurse. All right. Yes, I remember the school nurse. Okay, you ready to play the game? Let's do it. We're going to give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So, partners, we'll see you all in just a little bit. Now, you three and I are going to play the gourmet game, so get your hands on your buzzers. When you see a la king, a la mode, or a la carte on an American menu, which one means topped with ice cream? Jeff?
A la mode.
That's it, a la mode. Actually, in French, it means in the manner of, but it's been Americanized to mean topped with ice cream. Also, by the way, a la king is usually diced meats in a cream sauce, and a la carte refers to individual items on a menu. Here's the next one. Considering Apple Brown Betty, Apple Jack, and Apple Pan Dowdy, which is an alcoholic beverage? Jeff.
Apple Pan Dowdy.
Nope. Considering Apple Brown Betty, Apple Jack, and Apple Pan Dowdy, Melanie.
Apple Jack?
Yes, that's it. It's an apple brandy from 80 to 100 proof, and it's known as Calvados in France. Apple Brown Betty and Apple Pan Dowdy are those deep dish apple desserts. Now, here's the next one. Of the following French terms, au jus, au gratin, and au lait, which one means mixed with boiled grated cheese? Jeff?
Au gratin.
That's the one. Another 10 seconds for Jeff. Au jus is with natural juices, and au lait means with milk. Here's the last one. Between prosciutto, pancetta, and pastrami, which is a smoked beef product? Jeff?
Pastrami.
Pastrami it is. Prosciutto is ham and pancetta is bacon. All right, let's see. We have Patty with a minute and 30 seconds, Melanie with a minute and 50, Jeff with 2 minutes. Don't you touch that remote. We're coming right back with another mini sweep.